Hello everybody, I'm George from Beaumont Guitars, and today we're going to be checking out the Switchtrack Buffered and Dual Isolated ABY Switcher from Mesa Boogie. So, what does this do? This is an ABY box, but it's better than every other ABY box out there because it has dual isolated transformers. So what does that mean? When you're coming out to amp output B and output A, or A and B, whichever way you want to call it, they're buffered. So basically, you get a buffered signal coming in, and you get a buffered signal coming out. So guys and girls that are looking to use multiple amp setups, two amps at the same time, one amp, then toggle between the other, and you can even use three amps because the tuner out is buffered as well. Even though you wouldn't be able to toggle back and forth, you can always send a signal to that amp. So the Switchtrack also solves a couple of problems that occur when you're trying to play multiple amplifiers at the same time. One of those things being ground looping issues. So if you should happen to hear any noise from a little bit of ground loop going on, all you have to do is go right over to this first switch, push it down, and that should eliminate any ground looping issues you should have. So the second switch over here is the phase button. Now, without getting crazy technical, I'm going to explain this in the easiest way that I understood it. So when you're playing both amps at the same time, you want the speakers to be responding and moving air at the same time in unison. So if you're playing both amps at the same time and you hear that it sounds thin, not as fat, that could be a phase issue. So to correct that, you go over to the second switch, press the switch in. Now when you do that, it is going to indicate which phase that the B output is in. So that's helpful when you're doing more programming and more detailed stuff. So it's just a little reminder letting you know the phase of output B. Another cool thing, like as I mentioned before, the tuner out, which is right here, right now I have nothing plugged into it. When you hold both down like this, it goes to mute. Now when it goes to mute, it sends your signal only to the tuner, which is awesome. So again, what separates this from a lot of the other ABY things on the market? Those transformers make a huge deal. It's companies that are, you know, high up there in quality. They rival this product, and this product, I believe, is better for a few reasons. Number one, most of these boxes don't have MIDI in and through. So if you're looking to, like, control your amp as well as use another controller, this can also do that as well. I think it's going to be beneficial. I think it's going to be beneficial to a lot of different people who are trying to play multiple amps. Maybe even signal routing can also help out with that. I'm going to show you right now just a little example of how I would use this. So right now, what we're going to be doing is I have the green Croco, which is one of my own. I have that going to an ISO cabinet. For the white Croco, that's going to be on the clean channel, and we are actually using the cab clone on that. So I'm going to show you how you could seamlessly switch between the two. I'm using Ethel LTD H401 Mahogany with Tosin Abasi pickups in it. So yeah, let's take a quick look and see how this thing switches. So right now, we're going into the ABY box. We're coming out, and it's going into the white Croco, which I'm using for cleans, so if you can hear. Oh, that was terrible sounding. Is why I don't play too much clean. But you get the basic idea. So that's clean. Again, you can use this in a bunch of different ways. I'm doing it like this just to show you that one of the most obvious ways of using it. But you could also do, if you really wanted, you could do two distorted signals, and you could shape the EQ differently on each one. So let's say like a rhythm and a lead, or like a lead and another lead, whatever you want to do. So right now we're going to go to the green Croco, push of one button. Now I'm in this. So, you can clearly see, we could play both amps at the same time. Don't really know why you would want to do this with clean and distorted, but maybe you're looking for like an older kind of tone where people used to throw in the clean signal to help accent all their signal notes. You could do that if you want to. It's probably going to sound really bad when I do it, but let's hear what it sounds like. That was both together. So you could clearly see there's many uses for the switch track. You could do signal routing with it. You could play two amps, play three amps if you wanted to. Also output out A, out B. You could use tip ring sleeves if you would also like. For longer cable runs, you will not lose any signal loss. I would like to thank everybody for watching. And if you want to come in, try this out. Switch track's great. It's another option for playing two amps at once or two amps at the same time. I'm George from Beaumont Guitars. Thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, leave comments at the bottom. Tell me how awesome my playing was. Thank you very much for watching. Peace.